guys, this is Amla. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to tell you how to do whitening skin polish easily at home. This method of doing skin polish is all natural and gives you natural glowing skin and brightens up your skin tone. If you're new here, please subscribe and click the bell icon next to it to get updated on my new videos. Let's get into the video. The first step in this whitening skin polish method is cleansing. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar and 1/2 teaspoon of rose water in a bowl. And dab a cotton ball or cotton pad in this mixture. And cleanse your face with it. Apple cider vinegar is definitely a beauty tonic. It contains AHA. So what it does is it removes dead skins and also toxins from your skin and gives that clean glow. It helps reduce age spots, dark spots, scars, and also fights against acne, pimples, and blemishes. Moreover, it's an excellent toner in balancing your skin's pH and also minimizes the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. Using rose water on your skin will help remove dark circles and also reduce puffiness. It tones and tightens your skin. Not only that, it is very effective in treating sunburned skin. It removes suntan effectively and evens out skin tone. Let's move on to the next step of scrubbing. For that, I'm going to take a teaspoon of gram flour and mix it with a pinch of wild turmeric. Then cut a tomato into 1/2. Dip it in gram flour mixture and scrub your face with it. Tomatoes are very helpful in skin cell generation, guys. It removes excess sebum while moisturizing your skin. It also acts as an astringent and shrinks open pores. If you are troubling with age spots, pimples, blackheads and wrinkles, then definitely include tomatoes in your beauty routine. You will see big changes. Do you know lycopene in tomatoes protects your skin from UV rays? Yes, it also removes suntan effectively. It's a natural bleaching agent that gives fair complexion. And coming to turmeric, we all know it's an age-old remedy to brighten your skin. It fights acne, reduces blemishes, and when used regularly, it brings that golden glow to your skin. It repairs damaged skin and reduces dark circles and fine lines as well. Gram flour is rich in protein, fatty acids, vitamins and beta-carotene to cleanse, exfoliate and detox your skin. Zinc in gram flour fights skin infection and control acne. It is also very effective in removing suntan. Scrub your face for 2 to 3 minutes and wash it with cool water. Let's move on to making the whitening skin polish. For that, I'm going to be using 2 major ingredients. First one being kalonji or black cumin seeds. Why is it so important to add this black cumin seeds in this whitening skin polish? Is because it has vitamin A, vitamin B and vitamin C to nourish your skin and fade scars and dark spots. You get baby soft glowing skin if you use black cumin seeds in this mask. It contains bioactive compounds which helps in maintaining that healthy skin glow. It contains vital fatty acids that flush out extra oil from your skin. So with its antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties, it helps in reducing acne problems. Not only that, it improves your skin hydration and minimizes aging. So it is often used in many moisturizers and facial oils. Next, I'm going to be adding some coffee beans. It's an amazing ingredient which is packed with antioxidants. So when you exfoliate your face with coffee, it improves blood circulation and boosts brightness instantly. It also reduces puffiness minimizes dark circles, slows down the process of aging, and it also protects skin against ultraviolet radiation. Take a tablespoon of coffee bean and a tablespoon of black cumin seeds and grind them into a fine powder. Now to make the skin polish, add a tablespoon of this powdered cumin seed and coffee mixture in a bowl. Then add a tablespoon of licorice powder to it. Add a tablespoon of curd to it. And a teaspoon of lemon juice. Combine all the ingredients together. Both lemon and curd are excellent skin cleansers, which lightens and brightens your skin. It heals discoloration and evens out skin tone. And finally, add some honey and mix it well. I have to tell you guys, licorice is the best ingredient for skin lightening. That is why it is widely used in skin whitening beauty products. A lightening substance called Globidrin helps in improving your skin complexion and gives you that instant brightness. It controls melanin production and evens out skin tone. Licorice has antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties that help in treating acne. Once everything is mixed well, apply the skin polish all over your face evenly. Allow it to dry for 20 minutes and wash it off with cold water. After 20 minutes, wash your face and pat dry. Let's move on to the last and final step of this whitening skin polish method, which is moisturizing. For this DIY skin polish facial moisturizer, I'm going to be using only two ingredients. The first one is aloe vera gel. Take a tablespoon of aloe vera gel to a bowl. And mix it with 3 to 4 drops of rosehip seed oil. Aloe vera is a superfood for your skin. It has vitamin C and E to reduce skin pigmentation. Its antibacterial properties kill and prevent acne-causing bacteria. If you have any skin infection, inflammation, or redness on your face, with its antifungal properties, aloe vera reduces inflammation and also soothes sunburned skin. Mix it well until you get this pale, yellowish, cloudy texture. Rosehip seed oil has given this natural color to your moisturizer. After washing your face thoroughly, apply the skin polish moisturizer generously on your face and gently massage it for 1 or 2 minutes and leave it on your skin. It hydrates and rejuvenates your skin, keeping it youthful and radiant. With all its essential skin nutrients, rosehip seed oil will deeply nourish your skin and promote collagen. It prevents blemishes and improves your skin color. This oil is ideal for mature and acne-prone skin. You can include this in your night skincare routine and leave the moisturizer to work overnight and wash your face in the morning. Follow this whitening skin polish method twice a week to see good results. If you do the skin polish treatment regularly for a month, you will get flawless, bright, and healthy glowing skin. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Hope you guys liked it. So give it a try. I'm sure you'll not be disappointed with the result. Bye-bye guys. See you all in my next video. Take care, be happy, and keep glowing.